emails he later released revealed the facts of the meeting was to obtain damage-damaging material on Hillary Clinton. Federal Liberal MP Warren Entsch defended his decision to